spacesuits, they couldn't walk properly because we weren't properly. One is at G.
11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engines on. Lift off. We have a lift off. 32 minutes past the hour. Lift off on Apollo 11.
Going to be a moon landing, and he explained to me how that men were going to go up in this spaceship, spin around the Earth, spin around the moon, and drop down and come back. And so, on the day of the landing, I went to primary school.
I was 8 years old, and when the landing happened, I remember that I was in the living room floor. Everyone was in the living room watching TV.
I was sent home from school, and were told that going to be seeing something amazing, which has never been seen before, and we'll ask for that.
He experienced it in the highlands of New Guinea, where on one hand they were able to listen to a broadcast of the moon landing while the village he was working in was busy sending signals to the neighbouring village using drums. That was the method of communication.
Well, television was the big factor. I can't separate the phenomenon of television and the moon landing. And the moon landing. And we all had to.
It's surreal.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed. Roger 28.